Welcome back, Fist Cakers, to another episode of Fist Caking Hotline Miami 2. My throat is still scratchy from the previous video. Not because of the video, but, you know, if you pay attention, you know what's going on. Anyways, we were trying to beat this level last time, and I guess we had to start completely over. That's fine. I don't really care about that. That's okay. So we're playing as Tony, who has killer punches, but he can't use any weapons. So we'll see how well this goes. This actually part wasn't too hard. Once you got the timing of everything. Oh, well. One gunshot wound. Not too bad. I get bigger shots if I sleep. Nailed it. Double nailed it. Alright, we'll just cycle up here. Wait for this guy. Alright. Nailed him. Nailed him. Let's see, come on. Oh boy. Okay, got him. Nailed it. Nailed it. Wow. No deaths. I'm doing good. I'm the best Tony ever. Tony the Tiger. Yeah, I'm doing it. Psst, come here. Hey. Psst. Want some candy? Oh, they got me. They finally got me. Oh, those assholes. Punch my way down. Punching my way downtown. Let's see. Got guy here, guy there. Guy. Hey. Why didn't you mind no punch? Come on. That's bullshit. Bullshit. Sneak up here. Hey, come here, buddy. Oh, are you gonna still gonna crawl? Yeah, no, I wouldn't crawl. Alright, those guys are all dead. Ah, come on. No. Got too greedy on baiting them. Hold on, 1 second. Gotta bring up my timer. Otherwise, I'll never know what's going on. No worries. Otherwise, I would have a good time and play games for 5 hours and not even know about it. Who wants that? That's stupid. Alright. Just give me. And you. And who else? Who else we got? Ah, nailed it. You know, I'm gonna try something. Nope, okay, that didn't work out. Thought maybe I could get away with that, but maybe, I guess not. Oh, that didn't work out, definitely. Alright, cool. Fantastic punch. Ow! Oh boy. Fucked up on that. That's, oh boy. Can't do anything right today. Okay, come here. Punch. Punch. Alright, move my way down. Hey, where'd he go? Oh man. Killer punch, bro. Oops. Nice. Uh-oh. He's got a big scary knife. Oh. Dodged all that. Psst. Nice. I'll take it. Come here, doggy. Oof. Okay. Rug. Now that my nose is all stuffy, I think I sound more like Donald Trump. Rug. We're gonna build a wall, and we're gonna make Mexico pay for it. We're gonna build a wall and make the Russian mob pay for it. These Hotline Miami terrorists don't deserve any penny that's given to them, but only punches. Killer punches of death. Death and destruction. I'm gonna make Tony my Secretary of State, and he's gonna punch all these Russian mafias into hell and back and make them pay for the wall that we're going to build around Russia. Wrong. Oh, boy. Yeah, so you can use that clip and make a Trump look bad or something, you know? Use that evidence. Use that as hard evidence that Trump is actually enemies with Russia. Because of what I said in video game. It's a perfect crime. See, I don't like that guy there because, like, it looks like he's got a knife or something and it tricks you into thinking, like, oh, he's just got a melee weapon. He's not gonna do anything. But then it turns out he has a shotgun, which is bullshit. Oh. Ah! Heh! Nailed it. Come here, doggy. Nope, can't go through that door. Alright, who else we got? We got these guys. They're not gonna do anything. Perfect. Hit! I can sneak up here. And punch him! Yeah, there we go. I'll show you. I'll show you to use a shotgun in a fist fight, you dumbass. Who uses guns in a fist fight? Come on now. Oh. Over here, buddy. So we got two guys left, it looks like. Alright. Now, I'm sure the other guy has some bullshit weapon, too. Ah! Nailed it. That's good. I don't want it. No, come on, that's bullshit. How am I supposed to beat... I can't use anything. I can't use a weapon. Con bullshit. Oh, God. I'm never going to beat this level. I suck at video games too much. Oh. All right. Psst. The kids want some candy. Oh, I fucked up there badly. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez, guys. Punch. Oh, that didn't work out. Try again. Punch. 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 Wait. Punch. Wait some more. Punch. Lure. Punch. Lure again. Punch. Lure. Punch. The lure punch. Punch, 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 punch. Psst. Psst. Hey, guys. You want some candy? Do you guys want some fist candy? I got some fist candy ready. Ready for you guys. I want some fist candy. I just chokeslammed that dog. That's pretty cool, huh? Okay, I'm gonna quit whispering now. So that's what I do. And, I'm sure you all got that. Oh, come the fuck on. I'm just getting angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. Alright. Fuck it. I'm just gonna do it. Okay. Well, that wouldn't work out. That's fine. I'll just keep doing it until it works out. Hey, asshole, over here. Punch. Punch, punch. Okay, well, that was kind of cool. I did like a 360 punch. No scope. Punch, punch. 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 Dodge, punch. Punch. Punch, punch. Ah, the other one got me. It's a double dog orgy. Okay. Jesus, I probably should have picked the other guy. At least he could use weapons. Punch. I just, you know, use killer punches. I mean, why would you not use that, you know? It sounds so enticing. Punch, punch. Oh, wow. Alright. Guess we got a couple of badasses here, huh? Think we got some badasses over here? Somebody's trying to play tough? Who's playing tough? Huh? Who's playing tough? Oh. Nailed it. There we go. Punch a dog. I'll figure out how to get this guy lured in. Great. Fudge! Fudge on my face! Ah! Boop, boop. Ah, I'm gonna punch everything in the face. Punch you, punch you. Punch everything in the face. Punch you, punch you. Punch you to death. Punch you till you're deaf. Punch you. I punch you. I punch you, punch you, punch you. Punch you. I punch you two. I punch three. I punch four. Punch you till you're all blue. I punch you, you dirty whores. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, 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 punch. Punch, punch. Punch, 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 punch. Punch, punch. 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 I'm doing it, guys. I'm finally doing it. Except for this asshole, the shotgun's gonna shoot me. Oh, no. No. Oh, boy. 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 No, boy. Oh, boy. My rage is slowly becoming me. If I become the rage, guys, remember me fondly. For I do not be remembered as a madman playing video games, but as the fist cake you all knew and loved in life. Remember me fondly.
Well, I can't seem to find him. He's right there, but I can't see. My eyes are no good.
Ah, where did you come from? Ah. This is the video where I die a lot, apparently.
Where did he go? Oh, I gotta find
him. Come on. I always forget about the second dog. It's the double dog that gets you, not the triple dog or the single dog dare. It's always the double dog dare. I've lost a lot of good friends to the double dog. Over here. Oh, well, okay. I wasn't supposed to stay in the door. In the doorway, I was actually supposed to dodge and move. Duck and weave, boys, duck and weave. Psst. Y'all want some candy? I'm Tony from right around the corner. I'm here to give you some candy. Some fist candy. Nice. Come here, dog. Good dog. Come here, fool. Good fool. Alright, so how am I supposed to get up here without him noticing? Okay, if I go... No, I should probably wait until he gets to the full. Okay, I'll wait until he's now gone into that, and hopefully I can sneak up here, just hopefully... Oh, come on! God damn it! Are you kidding me? I'm gonna destroy everything. I'm gonna smack the face off this entire game. I'm gonna do it. How? What even happened there? Alright, come on. Come on. Ah! I hate you all. I'm gonna burn this entire game down. Actually, yeah, why didn't they just burn the buildings down? if they really wanted to kill the Russian mafia, why didn't they just burn down and destroy every building they were ever involved in? Ah, okay. I mean, that would have been a lot easier and just, you know, shoot them as they come out of the burning building or something. Maybe too much police attention, I guess, but it would have been easier. Just burn it down. Could people even solve arson crimes back in the 80s? Come on. Technology wasn't that advanced. Right? Psst. There you go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah, come on. Okay, that was my fault. That was just stupid. Just punch, punch. Dodge. Wait. Punch. Wait. Look. Walk. Lure. Punch. Punch. Walk up. Move. Lure. Oh, come on. Punch. 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 Move. Wait. Punch. Go down. Punch. Lure. Punch. Walk up. Lure. Punch. 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 Lure some more. Punch. Lure again. Dog. Punch. Walk over here, punch. Over here, punch. Lure, punch. Eh, okay, well, that's not gonna work out. Punch. Lure. Punch. Dog, punch. Okay. Okay, alright, so. I'm going to do it now. It's my only chance. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Nice. Okay. Whew. Okay, I can't fuck it up now, guys. I can't fuck it up. If I fuck this up, I'm gonna shit myself. I did it! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, my God. Where is her? Is that her? Stay back, man.
Whoa, take it easy here. I'm just here to get you. Your brother sent us. He's not going to harm you.
My brother? You just killed all my friends.
Look, we've got a car waiting outside, so drop the gun. It's time to go. We'll drop you off at your brother's.
You expect me to go with you? Are you insane? You murdered my friends. You're not taking me anywhere. Now leave me the fuck alone or I swear.
Fine. You have it your way. We're out of here. Bye. Go to car.
Alright, bye, bitch. Wow, so that took me like an entire episode just to try to beat that level.
It can only get better from here, right, guys? That's how that goes. I'm the best.
Ooh, I got it. Oh, it took me 17 minutes. Perfect. Mask unlocked. Ooh, I got Alex and Ash.
You done any time soon? This isn't a good time to be messing around. If a cop came by, saw us like this.
It ain't gonna go faster with you bitching, okay? Besides, I've been telling you to get the van fixed for weeks now.
Right. I still don't see why that'd be my job. It's not my van.
Just fucking do it. You're the only one of us who ain't busy with work all day. Take it down to Andy by the chop shop. He owes me one.
Fine, just get the car running and I'll do it tomorrow, okay?
There, that should do it. Try starting her up and let's get the hell out of here.
I thought he was about to leave him. That'd been hilarious.
Plot twist. I'm leaving your ass behind.
Okay, back to 1991, November 21st. Ooh, I'm a guy.
What's the matter? You look a little nervous.
Well, boss.
Something you need to say? Just say it.
Look, we've known each other for a long time now, boss.
You've done a lot for me. Dot, dot, dot. No need to be polite. Cut to the point. All right. I want out. I'm getting too old for this. I'm feeling too soft. Too soft? Too soft for what? Shooting people. Putting my ass on the line. I've had a feeling I'm not going to last much longer for a while now. Been having these dreams. Dreams, huh? You want out? You're out. But first, you have to take care of some business for me, okay? What business? Nothing big. A chop shop downtown. Northwest 32nd Avenue. They're with the Colombians now. Won't give us our cut no more. Don't worry. They're just hoodlums. Nothing you can't handle. And then I'm out. Yeah, so you're free to come back anytime you change your mind. As a parting gift, grab a sample of our new product here. Might spice up this new boring lifestyle you've chosen. Okay, I guess I'll just go. I'm one of the Russian guys. Oh boy. I wonder if I actually get to play as him. Or if I'm just going to die. No mercy. Am I really just playing as him? Huh. Well, this would be a good time to actually pop. Well, let me. What's this? Okay, yeah. I'm actually gonna stop for now. This is a good time to stop. We had a solid episode of me dying for 17 minutes straight. That was pretty fun. Well, as always, Fist Cakers, it's always nice to have you along for the ride. It's been a good trip. You know how to contact me, but I'll remind you. You can contact me on Facebook at Zach Fistcake. You can contact me on Twitter at SuperFistcake. You can contact me here down below in the comments. Or you can email me at SuperFistcake@gmail.com. As always, I love you. Bye.